Hey, what's going on, guys? What this is, Make It Bleed. Welcome back to the Black Ops 3 Rota Commander series, and I'm going to be doing something that's probably a bit stupid and sniping. Sniping is definitely not easy in this game, and I'm pretty terrible at it, but we're going to give it a go. See how badly we can actually do. Oh, God. You know what? I'm bringing out the pistol for this bit. I did see him. How did I miss the sniper shot? I want to know that much. And this guy is literally sat back there with an assault rifle, not planning on moving any time soon. I think I may have to go this way. Okay, I've got 3 kills so far, and they've all been with my pistol. Maybe I should have just gone pistol only. That might have been a bit better for me, because sniping's definitely not going to go well. I know that much for certain. Oh, we're good. We've got one kill with the sniper, boys. We've got one kill with the sniper. It's not all bad. That's actually a teammate there. Oh my god, we got a second kill. There's another one around this corner. And he's killed us both. God fucking damn it. There's the UAV. I'll take that. I did manage to kill him eventually. Really? Okay, I guess I'm just gonna stand on these stairs and try and snipe people. No! Oh god, I didn't realize he'd gone up there. God damn it. I thought he'd like gone over the tracks. No! I was just about to take out my pistol and kill him. God fucking damn it. We're 8-4 at the moment. I think most of my kills have actually been with the pistol. But never mind. It doesn't matter. I'll take the collateral though, if you guys are just going to sit there and line up for me. That's cool with me. Nope, no one there. I don't think I was even looking at the right spot. Thank you, teammate. Right, now where are they coming from? Oh, how have I missed that shot? Right, 10-5. We're actually doing better than I thought I would be. I probably will use the pistol quite a lot with this, because sniping up close for me just never goes well. Did not want to wall run there. I do need to try and push forward, though. Come on, teammates. Where are they at? Where are you at? Where are you at? Baseball bat. Oh, God. Well, that didn't go to plan. There was none there, and suddenly they were all there. That's not what you want. I've been vision pulse. From somewhere. I'm just going to go this way. Again, did not want a wall run. Maybe I should go this way. Maybe going underneath is the best plan. Oh god, I took out the sparrow and then that guy just appeared from nowhere. It's so hard to hit a clean shot with this sniper. I find it so difficult sniping in this game. Wow. Do Well, there's definitely someone coming this way. It really doesn't help that I can't see over the damn trees. Well, hey, I got a kill with the sniper. Oh, God. I'm terrible at sniping. I don't think I'm going to be doing this again, boys. Do not think I'm going to be doing this again. Because this is going pretty tragically at the moment. No. I should not be sniping in this game. I do not have the accuracy for it, that is for sure. See, I'm better off with the pistol. I am just better off with the pistol. No one's coming. That was a teammate right there. Oh god, I didn't even want to wall run there! We're actually losing this game as well, which is not fun. Delta this. Pick it up. Don't want to be losing the game.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Wow, there's a gaggle of them coming up here. Haha, run into the grenade, why don't you? That's fine by me. There's one underneath. Hey, I got a kill with the sniper. Let's go. Can I get another one? I can. Nope, not gonna get that guy. Two is too many to ask for there. Right, this game's close. Oh, I got the last kill with the Sparrow right there. 18 and 12 with the sniper and pistol. Nice last kill with the Sparrow there. I'm going to play one more game. I'll probably put away the sniper because it's probably not that entertaining for you guys to watch me absolutely suck with a weapon. So I'm going to switch it up for the next game. All right, guys, we're back playing some more TDM. Back on the map Infection. I seem to play this map quite a lot, and I'm going to give the ICR one a try. I have used this on my main account, and I didn't really like it too much, but you never know. Hopefully, I can do a bit better with it this time around. This guy's going to go up here, so I'm going to go this way. Okay, maybe not, because he died. What? Overwatch down. What the fuck just happened there, boys? Three kills off the bat, not knowing what the fuck was going on. There's a fourth. I need to try and find some cover there, because I'm pretty weak right now. I'll go this way. Yep, you've spotted me. Teammate, please kill him. There we go. There we go. It's teamwork for you. Let's go this way. Is there anyone around? My sensitivity feels a little low, but I'm going to roll with it for now. And I have no idea where the enemies are coming from. Where the bloody hell are they? Oh, God. Teammates. Oh, my God. Teammates. Teammates. Come on. React faster, please, next time. I had no idea where that guy was. Battery's down. Okay, we're still alive somehow. We're in a window, though. I don't really want to be here. I'm somehow still alive. I am going to go this way, though. I'm expecting someone up there, but apparently there's no one. Anyone coming from that side? I think my teammates have pretty much got that covered now. Spotter down. Teammates, there's one going through there. Oh god. I tried to get away to safety and ran into three of them. That's not what you want right there. Come back around this corner. Nope. You're not going to come around here. Okay, I did kill him eventually. It took a while, but I got him eventually. Oh god, you've just absolutely melted me. Wow! That KN44 is such a powerful gun. It shoots so quickly and the damage is like really high on it. Definitely a better weapon than this ICR, that's for sure. Where is this guy? I think my teammate's got him. Okay, there's a couple coming through that middle bit. Yep, one's trying to flank round. I was doing a scumbag thing and sitting on a head glitch waiting for him, but it doesn't matter. Teammate, there's a few more. There's definitely a few more, teammate. Thank you! You saved my ass. What the fuck is my accuracy doing there? Wow, I deserve to die then. Holy shit, I'm 13-4, not doing too bad. Not managed to get any of my streaks other than the UAV though, which is disappointing, but we're actually doing alright. What the fuck were you doing? Is this guy gonna come this way or... No, he's not. He's gonna... sit in here and my accuracy is going to be terrible. Again. That's the second time this game where my accuracy has been... Third time in this game where my accuracy has been shocking. That's not what you want right there. Don't know if anybody's actually still in there. You are still in there. You're literally just sat in that corner waiting. What on earth is wrong with you? Why would you play the game that way? Shooter. I've been vision post and I'm dead. I knew that was happening. Are they gonna spawn behind though? Because all of my teammates seem to be pretty far pushed up. I'm pretty sure they're going to spawn behind now. That way. Yeah, teammate, good idea turning around there. Just teammates, what are you all doing? What are you all doing? I didn't get an assist from that. They all died. They all died. You, my friend, just got destroyed. Not sure what happened to you. I'm going to throw that in this way and go this way because there's someone flanking my team. There we go, 22-8, 2.75 KD, much better with that ICR than in the last game, 8 assists! Man, I could have had a 30 bomb if I'd have got all those kills, but never mind. That's how it goes, this ICR was actually pretty good that time. I might use it, might start to use it a little bit more, but yeah, that was a decent game. Alright guys, I thought I would end this episode off by opening one of the supply drops using 10 of my 11 crypto keys. Let's see what we get, probably nothing good. But we can always hope. Breakdancer calling card, stealth camo for the BRM, and the Verde camo for the PO6, which I can't even use. Well, that was a load of shit. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this episode, though, and the two gameplays in it. If you have, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you are new, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Bye.